Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
In April, Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg faced lawmakers on Capitol Hill. They want Facebook to take more steps to protect the privacy of its users. Inevitable.
Will you commit to working with Congress to develop ways of protecting privacy and well-being?
Senator, yes. The internet is growing in importance around the world in people's lives, and I think that it is inevitable that there will need to be some regulation.
Inevitable means something is sure to happen. It cannot be avoided. Here, Zuckerberg says some regulation of the internet is inevitable.
And many wise people have said that in life, change is inevitable.